I just smoked the whole damn zip. I came with my whole damn clique. This gon' be a wild night. This gon' be a wild night. Got 'em like, this gon' be a wild night. What the fuck is up, babe? But it's motherfuckin' Saint Crazy bringing back another motherfucking reaction video. So yeah. I don't know if y'all heard, but, yeah. Gonna be going into quarantine mode soon. So yeah. Like, a few states have already done that. California's done that, but, yeah, anyway. Whatever the fuck. So yeah. Since we're gonna be in quarantine mode, I'm gonna go ahead and do some reaction videos for you all, because y'all like those. So, you know, I'm gonna do that. So, let's go ahead and turn on my motherfucking speaker. Got my motherfucking JBL. Yeah, bitch. This motherfucking JBL. One of the best speakers made on this motherfucking planet. Cost me $200. Two hundos for the motherfuckers out there, you know? Fucking two hundos. Like, probably about 200 of these. Tops, yeah. Like, 200 of these. Get that motherfucking shit. And I did it myself. So, you know? Get you some. Anyway, yeah, we're doing King ISO. Yes, I know I don't have my hat. I actually don't know what the fuck I did with my hat, but whatever the fuck. I'm gonna do this reaction video anyway. So yeah, let's get into it. Also, I'm probably not gonna bring the Chopper Popper out because we all know that King ISO is gonna fucking chop, so you know. But whatever. So yeah, next one that we're reacting to is called My First Body. And this is off King ISO's World War Me album. So you know, like y'all know I got a weird accent when I say that, but whatever the fuck. Let's get back into this. Let's see what you got for us.
Not avenge myself and leave it to the good wrath of the Lord, you know.
But okay.
When it comes to my anger and dealing with things I've dealt with in this world, I feel like vengeance needs to be mine.
When I think about it, homie, I don't think I was ever cool with him. From the sandbox, knew it was my man pops, and I even went to school with him.
Ooh.
We were forced to be friends, man, of course it would end. Same song, not in tune with him.
Ooh.
Was a sad casualty, like some dead batteries. Nothing I could do with him. Everything he did, I got in trouble for. Pulling me into it like a tug of war. Fuck it, I'm tripping and I'm jumping down the budget cord. This shit isn't meaning like I won an award. Creator kept sending me to a dummy door. Made him my enemy, now my brother yours. Sick with the wizardry who was double door. Fathom and fate, didn't leave your stomach sore. Hungry for murder, get me a number four. Did it in vain, there's an IV stuck in yours. Hack him up like I'm getting dead and stuck in the
motherboard.
Either I'm corrupted or had trouble shooting them. But of course, made him sleep at the court. So what the court was unimportant. This is my life, but it's who they highlight. What a sport. Put the ballers in my fucking court. I'm in all black, picking fake like a motherfucking judge in court. Get it by my lonely child, what's the port? Hold on, let me shut the door. I caught him in the bathroom. Look, blood and gore, I'm about to drug him more. Drug him towards the abandoned church, but I had to. His last words were, I love you, said I love you more than I watched him die from the overdose. Sad news. What? Terrell won't be coming home tonight. I didn't condone his life. Be blessed. Get at you.
Cause I really live this life. This ain't no hobby. This sound like mental wards. I'm in the lobby. I'm fucked up, watch my drink for me. You got me? While I tell him about how I caught my first body. I really live this life, this ain't no hobby. This sound like mental wards, I'm in the lobby.
Woo!
I'm fucked up, watch my drink for me, you got me? While I tell them about how I caught my first body.
If you a friend, it's time to say toodaloo. Cause ain't no possible way he can ever be true to you. Careful, your appointment could do the do. If he wants to kill himself, what the fuck you think he wanna do to you?
My first body, I remember that reincarnated killer's back. I just popped like 16 bars and told myself that it's a wrap. Sarah gone, I told Kiana on the phone, I'm finna pass. Woke up by my nigga Matthew's mom, step pops was chilling back. Put me in a whip and dash and frantic hope this nigga crashed. Got me to the spittle and they said I'd be admitted fast. Back at school, them niggas laugh. My speed is black off Ipecac. Before cathartic bids, I really was forced to take Centratec. Diagnosed with this and that, I'm popping pills like ticking tacks. Mercy lasting hope, Emmanuel Douglas, where I'm living at.
Woo!
The sex so young, the
wait. I need to pause that real quick. Okay. Alright, so you just said, you just said you're popping pills like fucking Tic Tacs? Damn. Well, he's digging deep on the song. He's like digging deep inside of him, you know? I like that shit.
I like it when an artist digs deep inside their past. You know? It just shows that they're willing to do that shit and be able to actually be comfortable talking with shit that happened in the past, but whatever. Anyway, let's get back to this shit, because I'm a rant if I don't, so let's do that.
When I swag molested, now I check in mental wards like where the bitches at? I am sober and sick, in fact, where the fuck is Twisted at? Fuck a beef, I love you, G, I hope I get my nigga back. Fuck this music shit, I really live what I put in my raps. Went to war with ISO and I'm not sure if I killed his ass. Because I really live this life, this ain't no hobby.
Woo!
This sound like mental wards, I'm in the lobby. I'm fucked up, watch my drink for me, you got me. While I tell them about how I call my first body.
Come on, son.
It's like this ain't no hobby. This sound like mental wards, I'm in the lobby. I'm fucked up, watch my drink for me, you got me. While I tell them about how I call my first body.
If you a friend, it's time to say toodaloo. Cause ain't no possible way he can ever be true to you. Careful, your appointment could do to do. If he wants to kill himself, what the fuck you think he wanna do to you? My first body.
I overcame my fear a long time ago.
Alright.
Death don't scare me. I've been there, done that.
Oh.
But I'm back. World War me.
Okay. We already heard that one. Okay. Alright. My first body. I thought it was gonna go a little bit harder than I thought. But he was still fucking chopping on there, you know? And I really don't know where the fuck my hat is or my fucking chopper popper is, so I couldn't get that shit out. I'm sorry to disappoint some of the fans out there, but whatever. It's good. So, yeah. At least I did the reaction video. At least I can say I did it because I did it, so, you know? But yeah. My first body, off of King ISO's New World War Me. I'm gonna probably give that a 8.5, just because it was a little bit kind of weird at the end, but kind of meaningful a little bit, but I don't know. I'll just give it an 8.5, or I'm gonna give it a straight 9.0. You know, just give him that 10% to fucking, to improve, you know. Gotta have your arse to improve, you know. Can't just keep giving them 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, because that's not going to show that they need to improve themselves. But, yeah. I think I'm going to give this just a 9. You know, just solid 9.0. So. But it is what it is, you know. But, yeah, I'm glad that ISO is doing better now that he's at fucking Strange Music doing this shit. But, yeah. ISO, I don't know if you watch these motherfucking, reaction videos, but if you do hear me, homie, just keep doing your shit. Keep grinding with tech. Never stop. Like, take your fucking dream, go out there, do your shit, and keep on doing what you're doing, because I'm sitting here, I'm sure a lot of other people that are watching this video are sitting here too, fucking rooting you on as well, you know? Because we're rooting for you, you know, King ISO. So yeah, just keep doing your shit, homie. We're gonna keep supporting you, so you know. But anyway, thank you all for watching this motherfucking reaction video. If you have not subscribed yet, go do that shit now. Go hit that motherfucking subscribe button. Get us to that motherfucking hundo. Because we're gonna get that shit. We're gonna get it, you know. We're gonna get it before fucking 2020's gone, you know. And we got about, I think we're in like the third month. Yeah, we're in the third fucking month of 2020, I believe it is.
Amen.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, I just had to do some motherfucking math, but whatever. Anyway, yeah. Don't forget to subscribe. Go check out my mixtape. Also, go check out my new track that I put out, which is called, The Drugs. Talking about the coronavirus, you know. Because I've been making a lot of tracks about it, but, you know, it's good that I'm doing this because I'm helping the cause by pointing it out to people that don't even know what the fuck coronavirus is, because I've done my research, and I poured my research into these songs that I've been making. I've been cross-referencing them with other references, you know, so, you know, I've been doing my shit. And then when I find that shit, I just put that into my motherfucking tracks. And then that's what I do. And then I just fucking spazz off with the motherfucking pen, you know? Because that's what the fuck I do. So, you know? So, anyway, thank you all for watching. I'm going to be coming with some more reaction videos soon. I'm going to try to get some more out because it's not a whole lot you can do when you're in a fucking quarantine, you know? Because of this fucking virus. But anyway, thank you all for watching. I'm going to see you all later.